My name is Chris Carlone for TheaterMania.com. You know, everyone talks about the magic and excitement of an opening night performance, but tonight we visit three very successful Broadway shows, Fela, The Pee Wee Herman Show, and Promises, Promises. Tonight we find out exactly what makes a closing night performance so special and unique. Were you aware that tonight was a closing night performance?
I was. That's why I bought the tickets.
Was there anything that made it tonight special about closing night?
Yeah, there were speeches. They just said a few words to each other. Kristen and Sean shared, like, emotional exchanges. It was really beautiful, really touching, very emotional.
My name is Pat Addis, and I'm one of the producers. And this has been one of the most astonishing shows I've worked on.
It seems like it, because everyone who comes out is clearly has been really moved by the show.
I'm crying, of course.
It brought us to tears. Fabulous.
We were crying the whole time.
When they did the curtain calls, she said how much it meant to her that Sean was there to support her. And he said to the audience, you don't know. And really was clear that they were both choked up, and it really was. There was something very, very important to both of them. And it was very beautiful.
And was it your first time seeing the show?
No, my third time. Oh. The cast was looser. They're very disciplined, but everybody really had a little something they threw in to give you their little fingerprint on the way up.
And when I found out this was the closing, I kind of did maybe. Yeah, I came up here specifically to see this. And on my way to see Pee-wee Herman's final performance here at 7 o'clock.
That's amazing. That's actually where we're off to next. Any expectations for tonight's show? Because it's closing night, do you think it could be any different from something you might see regularly?
Or Charlie's mom might be in it.
Okay. So,
the original Miss Yvonne.
Yeah, the original Miss Yvonne.
That would be so epic.
We're crossing our fingers for like something cool like that.
What would you hope to see tonight?
For them to bring Lawrence Fishburne out as the original cowboy.
We hope to get on stage and just...
You want to get on stage. I like that.
I'm Nigel Smith. I'm the associate director.
You've obviously seen the show many times at this point. Hundreds of times.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm assuming the people that are here for the last show, more than not, have seen the show before. I'm assuming.
I've seen at least 20 times.
Wow. This is my third time.
This is my fifth time.
I was here for opening night.
And so how many times have you seen the show now?
More than a double figure.
Really? Okay. Is there anything that you're expecting to see tonight because it's the final show? You were saying something...
A big love fest.